That was confirmed physical separation at 1:05 p.m. Central Time as the station was flying 259 statute miles off the coast of Chile. Two good undocking burns and a nominal impulsive retreat burn. Next will be a...
Once again, you can see that nose cone is open. It will remain open for the duration of the flight.
We're getting WB views.
And they deploy at about 6,500 feet. Oh, Gary, look at this. This is an excellent view of the drogue parachutes.
Here it is. Drogue separation, main chute deploy.
SpaceX splashed down and main.